2183 CE. First human spectre deliberations. Vault SH-1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's his background that the Council has no knowledge of.
Shepard was born to a career military family, growing up on various alliance postings until enlisting at the age of 18.
Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out?
Many in the Alliance consider Shepard a war hero. On Elysium, for example, Shepard single-handedly repelled an attack and saved the entire squad.
Thank you for your presentation, and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
Commander, do you copy?
What's your status?
The other U is jamming our radios. Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut him off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
That can't be good.
Brooks, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
Not seeing one.
Cortez? Brooks? Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency?
The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in Iridium vaults and forgotten for, well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
You're Cerberus?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's indoctrinated, whereas I prefer the whispers in my head to be my own.
Why not come to me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
The Collector base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Drell. They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke him up.
What was the point of it all?
All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard!
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
The arms dealer.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are. Forced to contain the situation.
The minute, the second I get out of here, I'm gonna take your head and mount it in the Normandy CIC. Then I'm gonna mount his head next to yours. Then I'm gonna take both of your heads and space them out the airlock.
Sign me up for that.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda. I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human. And all I've seen you do is end lives. You're gonna make a lousy me. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update Council records. Subject, Shepard. Human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data. Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So, I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
Refresh my memory. Didn't we used to win these things back in the old days?
He said, I should go. Do I sound like that?
As long as I've known you, yeah.
Maybe we should be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever.
How come nobody told me this before? I'm open to feedback here.
Well, I thought all humans said it, like some weird Earth custom or something.
Yeah, probably not a lot of air in here either. An hour tops.
Maybe it's, I should go. I should go. I should go.
Shepard, we're in kind of a situation here.
Oh, Glyph, you still out there?
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
I've got room for Shepard plus two, and figure it out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
What?
I was hoping to come.
As did I. 50,000 years later, and I rarely get picked.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
Thank you.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Try. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
Even if they get the Normandy, we can go to Hackett and prove you're the real Shepard.
No. He changed the logs to make his biometrics the official ones. We can't prove anything.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clones steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others, ASAP.
Right, they can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
Good. I needed to kill something.
Stephen. Wait. What? You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect field to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember, because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
Shepard's got a clone. Makes sense when you think about it.
I can explain more later. For now... It's sealed.
They're about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know this ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Manual lock. And it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
We can't hack it. We need a very precise mass effect field to get it from out here.
If you told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down.
Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
It's my highest priority, Commander.
A little cramped in here.
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Yeah. Get off my tail.
All right, get a patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one.
Hey, what do you mean by small down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right?
He said slow him down because he thinks we're cannon fodder.
Oh, well, shit.
Watch out, they're here.
Send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate...
Oh, that is not okay.
You messed with my hamster, guys. Now it's personal. Guys, were you gonna say something, or... No, I get it. Hard to even find the words. Should we check on my fish? Because if he's getting rid of all the pets... We should probably deal with him first, huh? All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody gives you trouble, go for the eyes. All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody gives you trouble, go for the eyes.
Remember all those years ago on the Citadel, when I asked who'd win in a fight between you and Shepard? Remember how you thought it was a pointless question? Look at us now.
Yeah, you were right.
Look on the bright side. In a few minutes, you'll have your answer.
Creepy. You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle deck.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it! Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky.
Hey,
Shepard is
you so damn special? Why, you and not me?
Hang on!
Gotcha!
Thanks.
What about this pie jack?
You. Get off my ship.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give him some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Until you escape.
Me? Escape? But I'm not a field agent.
Stop. Just stop. You betrayed me and the Alliance in the middle of a war.
I was young and naive. Admit it, Commander. You'll miss me.
Not at this range, I won't.
Maintenance to the shuttle bay?
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Man, I love shore leave.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
Don't know about no explosions, but just us sounds perfect.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka.
Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay. Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait. I'm in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right. But when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
Commander, if you would like to begin the party, you will need to purchase supplies on the strip first. I have already placed credits in your account for this purpose.
We're happy to fulfill all your household needs.
Why exactly?
It's a Mark II 2187 Blackout. Top speed is 650 clicks. Come on! Top Flight called it the Sky Car of the Century.
All right. Looks exactly the same as the other.
New player, meet new player. You play easy, fight lady. Pretty queen, follow lady. Where, oh, you lose. You're looking at.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Armax Arsenal Arena. Armax Arsenal and the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board have registered you for a complimentary competitor's pass. You may start a match by going downstairs and selecting simulator options. When you are ready, enter the locker room.
Thank you.
match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
To start, visit the concession stand in the main lobby for a wide dispatch brought to you by Eldfell Ashland Energy. We power, we provide.
Match to start? Visit the concession stand in the main lobby for a wide variety of refreshments. Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Barlevon's team should have won. It was rigged.
You're just saying that because you lost.
You're just saying that because you won.
Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level. Thank you.
brought to you by the Citadel Department of Tourism. Experience history being made.
To start, visit the concession stand in the main lobby. Arena's the wide variety of refreshing lobby.
Marla Vaughn works in finance. What does he know about combat?
You sell model ships to tourists. Besides, the guy's smart.
Yet lots of people are smart.
Combat doesn't mean simulator competitors.
And he's rolling in
please
credits. DC's combat gear? Are you really surprised he won?
Gear's not that important if the player's good enough. I mean, I could beat Marla Vaughn like this.
Really? Willing to put some money on it?
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Yeah.
4, 3, 2, 1. Final round.
To start, visit the concession stand in the main lobby for a wide variety of refreshments. Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level. To start, visit the concession stand in the main lobby for a wide variety of refreshments. Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Combat sim match dressed like that? Let's see it.
Yeah, well, you have to remember that...
Are you gonna do this or not? Because I could just take your money now.
Yeah, let's do this!
Good luck, buddy.
Combat simulator competitors. Please prepare for your matches on the lower level. The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Commander Shepard will be fighting tonight on behalf of Elkhoff Combine. Materials for a piece of the action or just peace of mind.
missed a great match.
I was signing up.
What? Seriously?
Why not? We watch these things all the time. It's about time we actually competed.
Wait, we? Please say you didn't.
Of course I signed you up too. I'm not going in there by myself.
I guess I should have seen that coming. Do you at least have some gear we can use? And you signed us up at the amateur level, right?
What kind of impulsive idiot would sign up for a combat sim match without thinking of something like that?
Exactly.
Thank you.
so I figure we'll start by playing against Cerberus guys. Don't want to get too fancy on our first try.
Right, because
they're virtual Cerberus guys.
Combat simulator commanders, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Docile keeper targets.
I don't want to shoot at keepers. They're so cute with their little round eyes.
The next match will be starting soon. Enjoy the show. Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
brought to you by Eldfell Ashland Energy. We power, we provide.
Starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
I'm here all the time.
Thank you.
2, 1. Starting round 1.